I need to talk to you. It's important.
Is something wrong?
You know the data you took from those Geth control nodes? The information you uploaded to Alliance Control? I want a copy of it.
You want to bring this data back to the Migrant Fleet?
Those files have information that could be vital to our efforts to understand the Geth. It could be the key to helping us reclaim our homeworld.
You think you can use this information to destroy your enemy?
Not right away. We will need to study it. It could take years, but it will give us new insight into how the Geth have changed and evolved over the past centuries.
Go ahead. Make a copy.
My people, I owe you a great debt, one I can never repay. The only thing I can offer in return is what you already have. My solemn promise to stay with you until Saren and his Geth armies are defeated.
I never wanted anything more.
Thank you, Shepard.
Message from Admiral Hackett, Commander. Patching it through.
We just received your report. Looks like this Geth incursion was bigger than we thought. They were probably preparing for a major offensive in the system. We're increasing patrols in the Armstrong cluster to make sure they can't establish another foothold in the region. Nice job, Shepard. You saved a lot of human lives on this mission. Hackett out.
Message coming in. Patching it through.
Normandy, this is Alliance Command. We're detecting your presence in the Attican Beta Cluster. One of our surveillance drones was gathering intel on Geth activities in the region when it was spotted and shot down. You need to go groundside and recover the drone's data module before the Geth find it. Thank you.
I'm on it.
I'm here if you need me.
This is the surveillance drone, but where's the data module? Oh, this will be fun.
Targets down.
He dropped the data module.
It's a miracle the data module is still intact. Joker can transmit this info to Alliance Command.